And we're talking about the end game. Here's the fish behind the boat. There's a leader. There's the double line. They're coming up out of the water. Mm-hmm. And there's definitely some very specific rules as what can happen.
Right.
So tell us.
Yep. So here's the main thing. When it's the leader's coming up, you have your double line, obviously, beforehand if you're using it, and then your main line. The only thing you really need to know is that the only thing a mate or someone other than the angler can touch is the leader. Plain and simple. If you touch the double line, that's a disqualification. If you grab the main line, it's a disqualification. The only thing that is you're able to touch, or the mate, someone other than the angler is able to touch and grab, is the leader itself. Anything else, double line, main line.
DQ.
Yep.
So
leader only. That's
you
it.
Reach out to there, you better make sure that's the leader you're grabbing.
Absolutely. Yeah, and you know, I mean, you see it. There's a lot of people that new different colors when they go from double line to leader, so that it makes it easier. Whatever you want to do, just as long as you make sure you're grabbing the leader only, then you're good to go.
Straightforward, to the point, black and white.
That's it.
Different colors just in case.